This place looks more like a museum than a house. How can you even relax in a place like this?
You don't like antiques?
Antique is just a fancy word for secondhand goods. Why on earth would I want something that somebody else had?
I'm not talking about a toothbrush. I mean, look around. You don't find craftsmanship like this anymore. Some of this stuff is probably worth a fortune.
Reason number two. Why would I want a coffee table I can't put my boots on or have to worry about my beer leaving a ring?
You are a classy chick.
I'm classy.
You're more sassy than classy.
Oh, and those yoga bunnies you were perving on before, they're classy? It's really hard when I'm on the road all the time touring with the band.
Like I said, classy. Whoa, check this out. It's an application for a clinical trial at UCLA Johnson's Comprehensive Cancer Center.
Renner had cancer?
No, if he did, it wasn't good. This trial involves placing experimental chemotherapy wafers into the brain after the removal of a metastatic tumor.
Brain cancer?
I explain why the Germans came after Renner now. If they learned that he was dying, maybe they're afraid that he was going to unload the book.
Well, selling it would provide his companion, Sander Lee, with a pretty nice nest egg.
No, he's already got a nice little nest egg here, but maybe Renner was planning on getting rid of it so no one would come after Sander Lee looking for it.
Well, if so, he waited too long.
I thought Hetty said the dogs were gone.
Dogs don't wear shoes.
Well, that's not necessarily true. You ever seen those little dog booties? Got little bells on them?
Federal agents, don't move!
LAPD!
NSA!
NCIS!
MOUSE!
What are you doing here?
This is our case.
Sebastian Renner was a foreign national with information considered a threat to the United States of America.
Still our case.
We don't have to be adversaries. After all, we are on the same side. Perhaps we could work together.
Have you found anything that might be...
What are you doing? You heard the guy, we're on the same side.
I'm pretty sure he's not NSA.
Pretty sure? Because you teed off on him like you were kicking a field goal.
Deeks, I got a hunch they're foreign operatives, okay?
A hunch? You don't kick a guy in his junk on a hunch. Jeez, sometimes I don't even know you. Who does that?